The City of Santa Fe's Office of Affordable Housing is now asking members of the community to provide feedback on housing needs. The feedback provided will help the city apply for grants from the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development's Community Development Block Grant. It will also be used to create a new five-year consolidated plan identifying housing and community needs. The survey is available in English and in Spanish, and it's open starting at 5 p.m. on March the 24th.